Now, police say that residents acted quickly to help them locate the suspect in this case.
42-year-old James Peters faces three charges that include indecent exposure and lewdness after police say he was spotted near a home on Lowell Road in Hudson Tuesday night.
Well, I took out my recycling and I saw a man walk through my driveway to the other side of the fence and hide behind a tree. Told my friend, who was smoking a cigarette at the same time, to watch the guy.
My neighbor informed me that she saw him standing over there by the fence in between our property and the realty place. And I walked over and approached him, and he had his pants down. And he was fully exposed, and I asked him what he was doing hanging around my house, and he said some foul language to me and proceeded to take off.
Rainey says he chased the man across a nearby parking lot, and police started arriving in the area.
He managed to escape and disappear somewhere in the neighborhood. Hudson residents didn't give up. They were still out there looking, as well as the Hudson Police Department. And later on in the evening, one of the patrol officers were able to locate him.
Police say Peters was arrested about an hour later, just a short distance from the house where he was originally seen. Police are investigating whether this case is tied to other reports of this type of behavior in that neighborhood.
We have received a couple reports over the last few weeks of similar incidents that have taken place in that general area, and the detective division is currently looking into those incidents to see if they are the same individual.
Peter's bail was set at $5,000 cash or surety. Putting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.